Starting March 1st, large retailers in Issaquah will no longer be able to use thin, single-use, carry-out bags, although some will be going through remaining stock. Stores will also be required to charge customers a nickel for paper bags. Choose reusable to help the environment. Plastic bags are made of non-renewable resources and are a local and global litter concern, particularly in the marine environment. They do not degrade, and only 14% of the 6 to 8 million bags used in Issaquah are recovered for recycling every year. If you forget your reusable bag, please recycle your paper bag. Do you have piles of plastic bags at your house? They can be recycled curbside in Issaquah or returned to many retailers. Bag all plastic bags in a plastic bag, tie shut, and place in your curbside recycle cart or dumpster. Small paper bags will still be free, and plastic bags for takeout food, dry cleaning, produce, meat, bulk foods, small hardware items, door hangers, and newspaper will still be allowed. Starting March 1st, large retailers over 7,500 square feet will no longer be able to use thin, single-use carry-out bags. All other retailers will be required March 1st, 2014.